Now what we're gonna do here, we're gonna leave the curvature of the head nice and long, kind of this here, slightly a bit more shorter. Now the hair, you can't, hardly you can hold it, so it's just gonna come as a scissor of a comb. If needed, we're gonna go for clipper. You can do with clipper, or you can do scissor over comb. The scissor over comb, it will bring hair nice texture. With clipper, it's gonna make all like a uniform, all same length. So I prefer the scissor over comb. Now we're gonna leave this texture here longer, so to give a little bit more movement to the hair. On top, we're gonna make it shorter to longer forwards. Now the whole shoe we've done on the top, as you can see. Now we're taking the hair from here, the sectioning, and after we've done that, we're keeping this one down. So the important part is this part here. Now the scissors, when you're doing your scissors cut, so always just moving your thumb, not like this, just like that. So you're bringing this hair down. You can do while you're cutting this hair here, you all same time you're creating the curve the way you want. If you want to make it nice and flat, and you give to leave this corner slightly heavier, it will give you a different feeling. If you want to, if you take that corner, it's gonna make just like a classic short back and sides. So that curve you're creating is this in a shape, lovely. Now what we're gonna do here, we're taking this,
just
to create that shape here. So you can see, is that like a line? This is gonna come there. Well, I'm gonna make that a little bit softer later on. So I'm creating that shape, that curve. Yeah. Now we're gonna style the hair. Before we style the hair, we have to make some product to put inside the hair. Now, I'm going to use the texturizing cream, the Framasi texturizing cream, and just going to add a little bit, not too much, a little bit smooth cream. So I don't want that texturizing cream too heavy, just gentle, mix well together. From the side. Now, smoothing the hair too short, which is important. Just make your hair nice and smooth. You can use the round brush. You can also use this kind of brush. This one is the Mike Taylor Education. That will give a bit more volume to the hair. Smooth the hair as much as you can. Have this more DA too. We come to the end. The styling the hair is as important as the haircut. To make that haircut show itself, the styling. This is, will bring out everything. How do you want, how you're going to start it, how it's going to show itself. All that is going to make a huge, huge difference. Now, the one thing is I'm going to put some wax in the hair. Before I put the wax, I'm just going to play which way the hair is going to go nice, which way the hair is going to look better. So all that, you give me some idea. After that, after I decided that hair is going to be in good shape and I like this shape, and then I will go for my product and I put the product in.